Hello? Are we here? Are we fine? Is it working? Is it working? Is everything okay? Please? No? Hold on a second, I need to pull. I've done this down for sure. I have no idea what. Okay. No, I'm good. Guys, welcome to Transfer Deadline Day. Let's fucking do this. Quevo Cop is in the house. Guys, I have some questions. Is anybody there? Is anybody watching? We have decisions to make. I want to turn the music off because this is intense. This is intense, guys. This is intense. I need you guys to type in the chat. Hello? Anybody there? I need decisions. I Ferru, is he gonna go? Is he gonna stay? Gilberto, is he gonna go? Is he gonna stay? I need decisions. Otherwise, I'll make him all by myself. If no one says shit, I will make all the decisions. We hear you. Why? Yes. Thank you, Ethan. It'd be nice if you could type in the chat. So, you know, anyway, whatever. I think the most obvious one is definitely Gilbert. Because, I mean, Bayer Leverkusen is interested in purchasing his player. His market value should be between 4 and 5, basically 6. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go in there and ask for 5, right? And then as a result, I will try and give that 5 for Sakho. Because that was somewhere in the comments last video. I forget who said it. And I don't want to screw the stream up, so I'm not going to change it now. But somebody said, check it up. See if you can buy Sakho for 5. So we're going to go into Gilbert. We're going to negotiate the offer. And also, I'm going to plug this in because I like hearing the noises and the sounds of the game. I'll turn the volume up down here though. Look at this sexy motherfucker. Right. Oh, I fixed my controller by the way, guys. Look at that. I fixed it. Ah, yeah. Come at me. Right. Now you can make a please sit. Let's sit down. Cool. Right. You offered 3.8. We want to sign Gilbert. Could we agree on that? Yeah, we can agree on that. Now, I'm going to propose this shit. I'm going to say, give me 5. And I'm good. Don't start crossing your arms already. Is this good? No one's saying shit. I want to give it 30 seconds. Is this what we should be doing? 1, 2, 3, 4. There's so many comments coming in, I can't even see them. It's so fast. Type 1 for yes. I see so many 1. Joke. I think this is good. 5 million for Gilberto. And we can then maybe spend that 5 million and no, fuck. Oh shit. Submit. Come on. Give us 5 million instead of a very nice woman. What are we saying? What are we saying? What are we saying? Do we go 4.5? We don't want him to walk. I tell you what, for the universe. For the universe. For the universe. Come on. 4 million, 4.2 million. Fine. Okay, you know what? Gilberto's gone. Gilberto is gone. And right now after this, guys, I need you on this one, man. Because Gilberto, who gives a shit about Gilberto, you know? Although he has been playing better, but I don't care. This is a big one, guys. Because what do we do here? Like, lads, on that side, please tell me what to do here. Because I want to accept. But then, let's just remind ourselves. We have Otamendi, we have Vertonghen, we have Lukas, Verissimo. We have Ferru and we have Morat. So we can let Ferru go. But Ferru is only 24, right? So I say, right, this is my idea. We ask for 10 million, or 10 million too, plus a 10%. on a future purchase or sell. Because I he's going to La Liga, so Madrid can potentially, Barcelona can, you know, snatch him up, pick him up, whatever. What's going on, guys? Is this chat not work? Oh, maybe you guys are leaving comments. Can somebody just type in the chat, like an hello or something, just to make sure the chat is working? I mean, we got 8 likes, 4 people, but no, it isn't a low. Right. Okay, I honestly think I would be happy with this. And you know what? I'll even give me 10 million. No one says shit, I'm gonna go for it, man. 10% if they're selling for. Wait, what? So they offered 13,000. Okay, they offered more. So they know they gotta make money on this, man. But to be honest, he's worth 8 million. They're offering 13.3. I'm gonna accept that. I don't care. You guys are not saying anything. That's perfectly fine. I'm just gonna. Can't see the chat. The chat is right there, buddy. I don't know. Right, anyway, cool. I hope everyone's happy with that. I'm happy with it for sure. Some people call me crazy for offering that much. Somebody said offer 5 million for Saku. With Gilberto going, we should definitely pick up a right back. Dill can get injured, and we need depth, guys. Right, let's try. Is this what I think it is? Is he? No, it looks slightly like it. Right. It was discussed that I offer 5 million. Oh. Let's start with that, shall we? Just, he's 26. No. I don't like that. That gives me anxiety. Right. 5 million for Saku. Come on, Gilberto is pretty much gone. Ferro is gone. 5 million for Saku, guys. I don't know who said it, man. I don't know exactly who said it, but somebody in the comments, and I'm sorry. Somebody in the comments. Oh, he's got some traits. What trait is that? Is it speed dribbler? Right. Okay. Right. Let's move on. A little bit, because I want to see what comes through. Advance. We've got a month, alright? We've got a month. I don't know if there's any games. I hope there's no games. I'm not really. Right. Osasuna have reached out to us. They're willing to offer Kike Barja at an additional fee of 1.3 and an exchange of Gabriel. Right. I need to see who is this Kike Barja? Rejected. Man, I rejected 50 million. For Gabriel, man, I can't believe that. Show actions. View exchange player. He's a right mid. He's 24 and he's 73 rated. I don't know who he is, but has he got pace? 24, 73. He's got an 11 million release clause. Apparently, his wage is pretty low. He's got some acceleration. See, this is what I mean. I need your help, guys. Like, what do I do now? Sorry.
I mean, his shooting is fucking pathetic. Like, 60 shooting. He's worth, like... If he's really... He's 24, though. He's 24 and he's 5'10". He can be a good... Acceleration 80. Oh, I don't know about this one. So Gabriel's got a 16 million release clause. You know what? Let me see if I can just get a money. Can I just get a money? Right. So, his value is 8 million. And that dude is worth 4.8. So, you know what? What club is this? Osasuna, right? No, okay. I thought he was Betis. Okay. Dude, I'm a greedy bastard. You know what? He's 8 million. Just give me 10 and I'll be happy. Just give me 10 million, bro. Do I want to sell... Hold on a minute. Do I want to sell Gabriel? I mean, he's not even going to play, is he? Although the thing is, if I sell him, I have to buy some more, man. Come on. I don't mind if they don't buy. If they don't buy, I'm not really bothered. Because I know you'll get more offers. Fabio Pacheco, look at them. They're just offering players, man. How do I see the player now? How do I see the player now? This is stupid now. Right, what up? Okay, what fullbacks have they got? Have they got anything? I mean, Fabio Pacheco, is he any good? I mean, Portuguese, you know, strikers, what we got up front? Oh, no, that's not him. So the backs. Unai is not bad. He's absolutely fucking shite. I just want the money though. I don't. For this. Eu não quero jogar hoje, mano. Ok, internado. Ok, Luís Costa, bem-vindo ao chat. Ok. You know what? Give me 8 million. Come on. Fuck your players, man. Como é que é, Luís? Está tudo bem ou não? Ontem foi assim, hein? Como é que é? Sim ou não? Sim ou não, manos? 3.700. Mais o Fábio Pacheco. Um trinco. Como é que é? Luís, estás aí? Diz aí. Como é que é? Quem queres? Eu não sei, manos. Não acho para fazer stall. Não acho que já mete stall nesta merda e espera que venha outra coisa. Pode aparecer outra proposta por ele. Sei lá. Né? Temos stall nisto, não? Eu acho que tinha stall. Ganhar esta merda por um diazinho ou dois, não? Sorry. We stall it. We chill for like a couple of days. You know, I want to do that. Thanks for that. Yeah. Ok, I just stole it. Eu só pus adiei. Não disse que não, adiei. Can we see? Hold on. Yeah, there we go. He's 33, man. He's retiring. Agora vai se reformar daqui tipo um ano. Mesmo assim, 3.700 não é mal. Ok, we'll wait a little bit. Right. Is that all we have? Yeah, okay, let's advance a little bit more. Actually, before, I'm just gonna see if Severovic, is he on a loan list? Yeah, that's why. Okay, I need to go back to, why did I do this, office? Squad maybe? Squad hub? Where's Seth? Where's Severovic? Seferovic. Add the transfer list. Right. Give me a good offer for this guy and we buy Inaki Williams. Let's go. How much is Inaki Williams, actually? Como é que é, Luís? Obrigado, mano. Obrigado, maninho. A sério. Obrigadão. A minha mãe era e é a minha mãe. Mas ela foi para Portugal. Eu já não reajo porque não vejo os jogos todos, mano. É difícil para mim agora com o trabalho novo. Olha aquela luz está a piscar. Diz, olha, tá, acho que está aqui o meu avô. Está a mandar sinais. Está a fazer. Obrigadão, Luís. A sério. Foda-se. Belos tempos, mano. Belos tempos. Transfer Hub. I want to see something. No. Oh, I hate this game, man. It's like you have to go. Right, search players. I just want to see. Só quero ver. Inaki Williams. Man, I love this guy. Não, mano, não. Eu vivo em Inglaterra, maninho. Vivo em Inglaterra. E tenho uma casa nova. Se viste os meus vídeos antes, era uma casa nova. Era uma casa diferente. Ok. 65... Did I see that right? Manos. Release clause. 65 million. Yeah, that's bem. Caga nisso. Não, mano. Vivo em Inglaterra, ao pé de Londres. Uma cidade chamada Reading. Bem, manos. Para a frente. Let's... Should we train? You know what? I'm gonna train. Because... Why not? I'm gonna train. Should we put some music on? Put some music on. What? What do I need to do? What do I need to do? Aí, isso, ok. Espanha. Ok, Barcelona? E vai, ó. Eu tenho que mudar essa luz. What? What do I need to do? Okay, I don't know what I need to do. Lob the ball. Otamendi. Why is Otamendi shooting? What about this camera angle as well? Why have I got a center? Mate! Oh, mano, não sei. Eu fui a Espanha, fui a Barcelona, fui a Alicante, fui para o El Cid. Já foi há muito tempo. Manos, esta câmera é uma merda, mano. Wrong input. Why? I'm... For this man. Come on, please. Okay, that's okay. That's okay. Olha isto! Ei, obríssima! Isso é que era vontade! Ei, a sério! Peraí, mano, peraí. Eu não disse. Não, tenho, mano, tenho. Eu vejo jogos Benfica, mano. Simplesmente não estou em casa para os ver. Podes ver, mano? Ei, mano, a sério, que puta de drill, meu! Eu já tenho uma câmara de merda! Olha para isto, Odisseia, deixa ela entrar, filho. Bem, vou tentar mais uma vez. What the fuck, my friend? Ok, that's better. Oh! Why are we... bunch. I have like the worst fucking players doing this. Please, Grimald. Oh, the Sayers, man. Okay, C. Okay, C is okay. Mario, what's up, bro? We sold Gilbert. We sold Ferro. Wait, what? You telling me I did? Who's this? Mate. Wow, hold on. Let's go, mate. Let's go, mate. What do you mean lost more? Jean Mario, that's it. That's my boy. He's agile. Look at it. What the fuck? I got a defender. Ha 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 ha, Jean Mario. You're absolute beast. Gilles Dias. My God, like. Well. Mate, like, Vertonghen as well. Why would I go back? Like, honestly. It's because, oh, yeah. Come on, PZ. Left foot. Let's go. Better, 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 better. Mate, what do you mean? Like, I'm fucking Otamendi in front of goal. Like, out of all the people they could have put there, they put fucking Otamendi. Put anybody there. Let's go. Come on, come on. We need, like, a B at least here. Let's go. We need a B at least. Sverovic now as well. Rafa. What is going on? What is going on? Oh, I didn't even see the net. Fucking hell. This is hard, man. Like, it's because of the camera angle, dude. I'm not used to this camera angle. Look, what is Rafa doing, man? Oh, I didn't see the net. Can you not change the camera angle? Why is it that you play? Oh, nice. Wait, I'm failing miserably. Oh my God, I am failing, like. And the thing is, like, nice, okay. You know what, fuck it. Lost ball, what do you mean? Oh, I got time. Oh, fuck, I didn't see that. I didn't see the fucking net, dude. What do you mean lost ball? I don't get it. What do you mean? I didn't lose the ball. What's this? It's like, I don't know if it's left foot or right foot. Like, Seth is left foot, so this is really fucked up, man. Like, oh, nice. Sorry. Bro, it's so fucking crap, dude, because, nice. I don't know which player, I don't know which player I have, so I don't know whether to put the ball on his right foot or left foot. How did I go in, by the way? Seth, please, come on, let's go, let's go. We're doing better now, boys. Rafa, let's go. Chip the guy. Go in. Ah, fuck. Seth, please. Let's go, Seth. Rafa? That's fine. That's in. That's fine. Beautiful. Way better. Way better. This is way better. Seth, left foot. Oh, good save. Good save. Good save. Fucking alright, Odie. Somehow that went in. I didn't see the net until the last minute. Seth with the finesse. Nice goal. Nice goal. Come on. You know, finesse it there. Beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. Okay, I don't know what happened there. Seth. No, I don't. Okay. Man, how am I supposed to cut? Okay. Nice. This is easy. This is easy. This is easy. Seth, can you curl it? Yes, you can, brother. Okay, that's already better. Oh, shit. Nice. Nice. Seth. Oh, beautiful. Awesome. Look at us. It's all of a sudden he knows what he's doing. All of a sudden. Rafa, man, like. Nice, okay. Can we get a B at least? Seth, left foot. Oh, you son of a. Oh, shit, I didn't see that one. I didn't see the net. Nice. I didn't see the net. Come on, Rafa. Beautiful. One more, one more. Why? What? I'm still gonna finish that. Oi! That's an A! Let's go, look at me! Come on, boys! How do I go through? Vendo Luís, obrigado Luís! Obrigado, mano! Um grande abraço! Obrigadão, Luís. Um grande abraço, maninho. É sério. Obrigadão. Como é que é, Fernando? Estás bem? Guys, I feel sorry for the ball boy with all these misses. Shut up, Fabs. Oh, look at us! Ok, pause the music. This is intense. Heartbeat. Gabriel, transfer offer. That's what I am talking about. That's why I stole that transfer. Look at us. Valencia wants him. You can have him for fucking 9 million. You can have him right now. I'll just accept it straight up. I ain't even fucking saying shit. And I, you know what? Yeah. And can I reject the other one? How do I reject the other one? Okay, whatever. I don't care. Fine. 9 million for Gabriel. Okay, before we go for Saku, we have a report. He's a right back. His wage is 8,000. His value is 3.7. Yeah, the release clause. Look at that acceleration. Saku. Man, this guy's going to be the guy. This guy's going to be the guy. Otherwise, contract negotiation. All right. When is the Neto arriving? Come on, man. Whee! Somebody said I was crazy for signing Neto for 40 million. I will make money on that. Lewis, can you teach me Portuguese? Are you serious? I can teach you Portuguese, yeah. First thing you need to learn is fodas. And caralho. And, mãe, eu quero pastel de nata. There you go. None of that is rude, by the way. Right, contract. Squad role. You're gonna be rotation, bro. Cool. Nice. Rotation. He likes that. To be honest, he might be fucking... anyway. Well, you're 26, so I'll keep you until you're 29, bro. What do you think about that? Nice. Nice. When he's 29, I'll fuck him up. See you later, mate. Maybe we should talk about our wages and our financial terms now. Given the player's quality, we believe... How much? 880. Appearance, yeah, man. Wait. Appearance is 10. He gets, yeah, man. That's fine. You know what? You're getting 84. You know what? Saku, you're an absolute legend, bro. I like your style. I was gonna say something else, and I thought that might be a bit whatever. I like his style. Okay, look, we get Gilberto out of here. We got Saku. You know what? I'm happy with that. Now we just need got Neto. We got Saku. Guys, what should we do, man? I mean, let's wait for this money to fall in, because that's like, let's say we get 10 million here, and another like 7 million, that's 17 million, plus like 2 million, that's almost 20 million altogether to add to our 44 million, so we can make moves. Player chat, what's that? Hey boss, I'm a bit surprised you're looking to move me on, but I can't say I'm unhappy about it. I'm looking at options, mate. I haven't worked out how you might fit into my plans yet. A transfer way might be your best way to get playing time. Is that it? Oh, he's gone. He's happy. The bastard. Cynthia? Let's not even go there, Cynthia. Like... if I could buy Alfonso Davies, I would buy Renato Sanches, you know? I'm thinking about, you know, we got rid of a centre back. Should we try and get a centre back? Has anybody got ideas of a good centre back to get? I mean, I ain't going to training again. Like, I'm simming that shit. Fucking hell. Right, office, we got some more news. Gilberto sold. Bye. So we get, 3.1 million. I thought we were going to get 2 out of that. So Bosch. And 10 million forum. So that's just fuck's sake. So just there, you're getting, we're getting 13.1 million, which means our budget has gone up to 50 million. Come on, Ronaldo, what are you saying? Huh? What's Ronaldo? I really don't know, guys. So just so you know, if you guys have been living under a rock, I can sort of show you what our team looks like at the moment. Ruben Dias is playing up front, apparently. I know, Gil Dias. Why? Oh, because Everton was there. I get it. The game is like, oh my god, it's all... You know what? We could do with the left wing then, innit? Realistically, we don't have... Actually, what are you talking about? What the fuck is wrong with you, bro? Hey! We could maybe do with the left back. Because if Jomari gets injured, we're going to play there. Right? Gabriel's still here. Go. Just disappear. Just go. Saku's here. Saku's definitely going to play the next game. Dude, like, this is looking better now already, man. Like, I'm not even joking. Because Gonsalves now can be the backup guy for Rafa, you know? He doesn't have to play right back all the time, you know? I still want to try and unload Tarapt. And Lazaro as well. Okay, we just need to focus on the left. I think we should try and focus... Yes. I think we should... What can we get on... Because we got Neto, but we could... A good left back, guys. Fabio Coentrão? Right, let's see if Seth is sold. Imagine selling Seth. Marcus Edwards, you like, in real life you might make a transfer like that to catch a certain market. Pixie in CM. I vote on... No, fuck off, Cinti. I'm not doing that. Kimpembe has gone to Real Madrid. Ethan, I tried Marcus Edwards. Yeah, they won't sell him. Zima. The fuck Zima? Right, let's have a look. Youth squad monthly report. Okay, I'm not going to go on to that now. Alright, okay, let's have a look then. I'll try Marcus Edwards again, bro. But they did say they couldn't. They said they couldn't. They said we can't sell him because of they have no depth for his position. But I'll try again. What the fuck's that? Marcus. No. You know what? We could try and get an old Marcelo to Benfica, man. Wait, Vitória done me dirty. Vitória done me dirty. I swear, when I went for Saku, the only reason I went for Saku is because I went to Vitória to check for this guy. And they said, oh, we don't have enough depth, so we can't sell him. So I couldn't even offer any money. And all of a sudden, this guy is wearing a Barcelona... Mother truckers, man. Mother truckers. I can't even do anything because they will say he's just joined the club, right? 47 million. That is mad, boys. Like, that's insane. Like, the fact that the game actually did that. I respect that. That's actually quite cool. Taylor said Zima. I honestly don't know what you're talking about, bro. But I'll type that in. Zima. David Zima. 20 years old. Plays for Torino. We'll add him to this and we'll do that. Showing great potential. There we go. Match fit. Zima is Czech. From Torino. Right. We'll do him. Not in those ways. Yeah, never liked him anyway, Ethan. Yeah, I know, yeah. Let me see if this guy is still playing football. Sorry. Is the music too loud? Let me know. I love this dude, man. Like, where is he now? He's at Wycombe Wanderers. So let me tell you something about this guy. He used to play for Reading, and he's always been quite sick. He's always been quite decent. If I can get this guy for like 2 or 3, like 5 million tops, like Saku. Abdou Conte left back, I think is a more or less player. Really. Okay, hold on. Who? Abdou Conte, left back, there you go. Isn't it, Ethan? I honestly thought, like, Brazilian, you know, he's tired of Real Madrid. Let me see Marcelo as well. I just want a left back. I just want depth, right? Because I want to win everything I can. How old is he? Is he 33? Oh, he's got a couple years in him. Look, he's still 11 million though. He could be being Rodrigo back. You know, that's not a bad show actually. I didn't think about that, but to be honest, he's playing for Leeds. He gets Champions League football, and he'll be back home. You know what? That's, and he's got. Okay, this is why I wanted you guys here. See, why? I don't know. Is what's his second name? How old is he? Think of the exposure. Yeah, 11 million is a bit. Yeah, I was thinking about like maximum 7 mil. I was thinking max 7 mil. Offer 5. I mean, I can always try. Just go to Leeds. That's actually probably a good chat. See? I need you guys. Okay, Leeds. Lock it out. Oh, we can always try and get Daka. He's on absolute fire, isn't he? He's on form. Where is Rodrigo? Oh, should we try and get Ricardo? 40 million, mad thing tonight, yeah. Schmeichel? 9 million? Well, look at his wages though, fucking hell. Fucking hell. Oh, that might be tough though. Wait, oh. Why am I doing it like this? Sorry guys, I don't play FIFA. Well, he's only Leicester. That's Leicester, you fucking idiot. What's going on? Why does he not... Guys, like, my buttons don't work. Rodrigo, 30, man. He's 70 million though, but we know he can still perform. What's Rafinha saying though? I'm joking. Right, okay, so let's do this. Ossie Cardona, nah, is he still playing? Oh, imagine that. I mean, he's not gonna play. Actually, you know what? Yeah, fuck it. Oh my god, he's 38! Oscar, what are you saying, fam? Come here, you apps. Contract expiring in 10 months. Where is he playing for? Bentley? Is that the Bentley badge? Right, let's go. Mate, why is the button? I don't know. The button works because I've been playing it all like. Right, let's go to the hub. Actually, you know what? Let's do something better. Let's advance one. I like to advance at least 1 or 2 days so the game sort of like refreshes a little bit. Oh, wait. There's games already. Oh. 16 million? What's Miguel Vidal? No, alright, easy. Yo, guys, what are you saying? Do we take 60 million? Because then we'll have like almost, like we'll have like 60 million to spend and we can get like maybe Oscar and Rodrigo or something. Get him back. Start the car. I'll drive Seth myself. Are we straight up just taking it? I'm gonna pause the music. I gotta pause the music when these transfer things happen. Can you guys hear the sound of the game? I think so. The game sound, sorry. Right, his value is 14 million, so realistically, they're being nice. I just want to see. Oh. They have someone in Betis that I like. Oh, it's Fekir. Yeah, but they're never going to give Fekir. You know it's serious when Luis needs to turn down the music. Always, man. Always. And it's Luis, not Luisa. Iniesta, mate. Fucking hell, man. Do we... Can I just not agree? Fuck. I should have just agreed. I don't want to... Honestly, we take it, right? I don't want to be... I honestly don't want to be greedy. I need to put 10 or more. Imagine he walks out because of £10 or 10,000. All right, fuck it. You guys take it too long. Will he ping? Yeah, yeah, we can see him. I mean, yeah. Oh, man, that's the game for the league. Do I play the game or do I just sim? I didn't think that was game straight away like that. I honestly just wanted to do the transfer dead like last day. Right. It's time to... I think it's time to let Renato go. We're never going to get him. This guy, he's 30 million. Like, he'll stay here, but... Let me see if... Well, there's no point, guys. We're going to have to pay well over what we can. I don't want to pay, like, 40 million for Edwards. Look at him in a fucking Barcelona kit, though, looking snazzy as fuck. Okay, so, I think priorities is definitely Zima. His skill moves are absolutely atrocious. He's weak for his shit, but he's actually very high. Or very tall, sorry. He's got strength. And it's, let's see what they say. Mate, Zima. The only thing I don't like about this guy, though, it reminds me of a Zima frame. And I always think, like, fuck, he's gonna be like shit, like, you know. Good to see you, thanks for coming, why don't we get started? Alright. Now, how much do I offer for this guy? Because I'm going in completely blind. I don't, how much is this guy worth? We got 56 million, bro. Or, we could just give him. Where is he? Hey! How about I give you a Delta Raft, man? Hey, how about this? Should we try this? Should we try just a straight swap? That'd be quite nice, wouldn't it? Should we try? 8 mil. Should we try this first, though? I mean, I like that app, because on FIFA, I'll be skilling with him, but, like, he's not going to play, man. Should we try this first? Or do you guys think it's risky and he's just going to walk away? Good shout, yeah? All right, Taylor, let's go. Because he's 8.5, so hopefully he at least doesn't walk away. You want Seth. Guys, he wants Seth. Seth is on his way out anyway. Akinfenwa. Mate, no. Bro, he's too heavy, bro. He's really slow and heavy. Do we accept this or do we try, like, someone else? I mean, he's asking for £100,000. I'm stuck. Mate, you guys actually want me to go and get Akin? Like, I'm trying to freaking actually win some games, dude. Like, if I'm playing with Akinfenwa is, like, slow as fuck, and he's really heavy. What do we do here? Do we counter with something else? Do we just try and offer, like... Seth plus 100,000 for this Zima guy. David Zima. I don't know, guys. I feel like I counter and just probably... Because Seth is going to go for 60 million, right? No, we need a centre back, bro. But I just don't know whether it's worth it. In terms of, I'm not saying not buying him. Can you give Seth? Well, yeah, but that will cancel his move to Betis for 16 million or whatever it was. I forgot now. Give him 10, no trade. Right, that's a 10. Fucking hell, man. 10. $10 million. Fuck it up. Okay. I feel like I should offer 8, but I'm scared he's gonna walk away. Offer someone else? Like who, though? Who? 7.5. Okay. Who do I offer? I'm not offering any of these. Should we offer him? No. We need a draw Maeda. Just in case, guys. Just in case. I know he's not gonna do much, but like, just for the like league cups. We can't really give him centre backs. The whole point is that we have an extra person. Strikers. We can give him Rodrigo. I'm joking. I don't know, guys. What do we do? Give him 7.5. See what they really want. 12. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. He said 7.5. I'm gonna give him 9. I wanna give him 9. Okay. Don't walk away, man. Just don't walk away. 12.7. Alright. You know what we'll do? Taylor did say 12. So we'll offer him 12. I think, to be honest, he's 20 years old. So if he has a decent season, we can definitely sell him for like 30. Okay, well, you know what? We have 44 million. That leaves us with 32 million around that. 10, too late. Man, I'm scared, man. Everybody just walks away in this fucking game, dude. Right, now, let's see what they're saying for Rodrigo. Oh, no, actually, no, Cardoz. How much do I have to... This is what I got when I tried Marcus Edwards. Let me see if I can loan him. No. Cardoz is not an option, unfortunately. Should we try Marcelo or Rodrigo first? What should we try first? Ooh, look at that. He's got the finesse shot. Oh, he's got finesse shots, boys. Think of the experience. All right. Thing is, they're going to want at least, like, quite a bit of money for him, man. What should we start with? 7? 8? Look at Ancelotti, man. Well done on beating Barcelona. I mean, we can do it as well, but I'm just saying. If you're coming, why don't we get started? Okay. What we start with, boys? 8? 7? Offer 9? Okay. By the way, guys, this is 9 million that we're not getting back, yeah? Just saying. Send me an offer, let's go. Watch him ask for like 20 million. 10! They want 10. 9.5? Nine and a half, what we call it? Okay, well, you know what? 9.5 for Marcel. I know he's old, but he's only a backup, really. Ethan. He's only really back up. He's not gonna... He's only gonna... Well, to be honest, he's actually still pretty good. But I'm just saying, it's not like... Okay, well... Okay, now... Well, we... Hopefully we'll get Marcelo and Zima. These two. So, let's get rid of this guy. He's injury prone. That's the thing about him. But he was such a nice player, bro. Look, agility, balance, jumping, strength, aggression. How much is he worth? I got a soft spot for this guy, dude. Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying. That's why I'm covering. If he asks for more than, like, a lot. This guy is so good. He's not meet the guy. He's a really nice person as well, man. It's funny because every career mode, I always get him. Whatever club I am in, I always get Obita. You know, I'm going straight at you, man. I ain't got a fucking Scooby how much this guy is worth. But he's fucking... You know what? Hold on a minute. Hey, Talabt. Good to have we... I don't have it in me, guys. I want to give him another Almeida, but it's another Almeida because with the, if Marcelo does come, or if this guy comes, we don't need another Almeida. You know, we got Diogo, we got Lazaro, and we got Saku. Okay, we got a left back, boys. We got a left back, left wing back, left mid, left wing. Can't tell up doing it all the way and win United, how we come though. Boys, we got a centre back. Obita's wages are not going to be that high because he's playing for Wickham. Look. Left back, left wing back, and left mid. Look, I know him too well. Okay. You know what? I don't think. Let's just try Rodrigo for the sake of it. But I'm happy with a team like this, man. We can spend maybe like 15 million on Rodrigo. We'll have a decent team. We have depth in defense and attack. We're good. I like this. I like it, honestly. I really do like it. If we can start, what we start with? 15, how much is he worth? 17? We'll start with 15, no?
I was about to offer 50. Imagine that.
15, guys. Come on. Man, if we have Rodrigo, Darwin, Yarmouk, Rodrigo Pinho, Gonçalo Ramos, we have Obita coming in. We have, hopefully, I don't know about Marcelo. I'm a little bit, Zima coming in. Saku coming in. Like, we have we have depth, guys. And most of them have pace as well, you know? We start with 50 million? I think that's a fair offer, man. They want okay, guys. They want Pizzi for Rodrigo. And Pizzi, the number 21, my dear Pizzi, is worth 21 million. I know you guys are gonna say fucking do it, that's a no-brainer. No Pizzi? I can't do it, man. Guys, I can't do it, man. I'm sorry, man. It's Pizzi. He's not gonna play that much. And you know what? We have money. So, have your 70 million. My Pizzi's my Pizzi, man. He's shit right now, man. He's not playing his best, but he... All this Pizzi, like 27? No. Pizzi age. Okay, I was well off. He's 32. Fuck me. He's 32 already. I thought he was like 28, 29, 27. No, okay, 27 is half, sorry. The number, I mean. What the fuck? By Coates, fuck off, Kevin. Yo, I'm just giving you what he's worth, man. Come on. Guys, if all of these come true, we have a team. I'm just, oh, thank you, bro. I appreciate it. And I'm being rude as a fucker. Guys, I'm sorry. This is like my guy. He got me rank 2 in we can leave for champs. Hey, hey, guys, this guy will do wonders for us. This is my guy. Listen. 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 Listen to me. Dude, this guy would be like top goal scorer. Should have waited for Seth's money to come in. It's fine. It's fine, Inaki. Daddy's here. Right. I got what it is. I really don't want to play the game, guys, though, because I honestly just wanted to finish deadline and go to sleep because I got to work tomorrow. Brighton, 17.3 for Seferovic. What? Guys, it won't let me show actions. Guys. Guys, how do I... He's like 50. Hold on, man. How do I... Guys, how do I do stuff? Guys. Like, I know he's negotiating with Betis, but I can still... Crazy stuff. Bro, like, how do I... Oh, wait. Fucking hell, dude. Right, accept. Done. You can go. Go to Brighton, please, bro. Better. You know, Premier League and stuff like that, man. Like, you know what? Come on. 17, give me 15 million... And I'll offer 30 million for Inaki Williams. Come on, man. Fucking give me that Inaki bastard. Let me see his scout report. Oh, my God. Oh, Zima as well. Yeah, Zima's 20, though. Zima can progress a lot. Obviously, oh, man. Look at all these greens, man. He's 30 million, to be honest. And his wage is not that high. Guys, if I sell Seth... Your game is bugged. Your head is bugged. Oh my God, here we start. Okay, so first things first. I think David Zima, we should secure that. I think we should secure David Zima. Because he's a centre-back and we need that. All right, negotiate. Please don't take all my money away, man. Please be nice. Please be nice. Ooh! Oh, we're in a new place. We're having some tea and that, you know? Look at us! Look at us! We went somewhere nice. Huh? It's great to see you both. Thanks for coming. Please make yourselves comfortable. Right. First things we need to talk about is role at the club in terms of playing time. He wants to be given every chance to make an impact. Rotation. Perfect. Accept that. I'm very, 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 very happy with that. Right. How many years? I'm happy with 4 years, bro. You're young. You're young and you look nice. Amazing. It's going great. This is the best fucking time of my life. Like, this is great. This is great. Absolutely fucking fantastic. Yeah. My name is Paul Bill. Ah. What? Yeah. The release clause doesn't fucking matter. I'd rather not have one. Who's that? Hey, get the fuck out of here. 12? Man, that's fine. Fine. Join the club. Fine. 12,000 a week? Fine. I mean, Rafa's getting like 40. Fine. Out of sausage paying for that. Listen. Kevin. This is not Sporting. This is not Bruno Carvalho, man. Like, relax. Right. He's done. So, having a centre-back, I think Rodrigo is probably our best, our second shout. Then Obita, and then Marcelo. Let's just see. The thing is, I don't want to sign... Let's try Rodrigo. I'd rather sign Rodrigo than Marcelo. So let's try and sign Rodrigo. Obita will definitely sign, man. He's going to be as cheap as chips. He likes me. What's this? We're somewhere new? Oh, no, now we're back home. I need a piss. By the way, guys, don't forget to leave that like, subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so. And yeah, let's look. Rodrigo, look at him.
I just saw his wages, man.
You're gonna be important, bro. Like, just let's just agree with that. To be honest, yeah. Oh my god, he's gonna ask for. How many years? I'll give you three, bro. How about that? 33? Or even two, but three is okay, no? Three? Perfect. Good stuff. 3 years is fine. Don't ask. No release clause, that's fine. Don't really intend to sell you. Unless it's like. Work in the FIFA stand. Hey, look at Kanina. 41,000 boys. What are we saying? And after 20 appearances, he gets a million. I mean, 41,000. He's halving his wages to come to us, guys. Think about that. What do you guys think? Should I count or should I just take it? I think I'll take it, man, because 41,000 for someone that is getting 83,000, that's half, man. That's less than half. I'm just going to accept that because Rodrigo is going to be that main guy, man. I'm going to accept it. I don't care about you, though. You're only here because you... I thought he was going to ask for like 60 or 70, and I was thinking, if he asked for that one, off for 50 or 45. But you know what? 41, that's fine. Oh, that might be a bit much. Well, not really, because he's going to start. Now, I think we'll go with Marcelo. Yo, mate, he's on fucking 135k a week, bro. This is only because... And the thing is, I almost think, like, fuck Marcelo. Like, I'm not giving him more than 40. At 33 years old, I'm fuck him. Although, he'll be fucking sick to have him in a bit finger top, wouldn't it? Marcelo, what are you saying? You good, yeah? Nice haircut. Oh my god, look at that. What is he gonna want? Is he gonna be important? He wants to be important, doesn't he? You're gonna be in rotation, bro, because you're too old to be important. I'm not really that fussed. Yeah, he wants to be important. Boys, this guy wants to come here. Look, I'll accept this, but if he's gonna ask for a lot of money, man. He's Brazilian. He's gonna want the fucking check. He's 35, I'm 33, I'm not giving him more than a 3-year contract. I'm sorry, mate, but you'll be 36. What do you do? This guy is just looking for the money, man. I tell you what, I would. I actually would. Eight, nah. There is... I'm sorry, mate. I am not giving... Fucking hell, mate. 10 clean sheets. Looking for that tasty dash. Bro. 10 clean sheets, he gets another million. I'm sorry, bro. But, like, I... Like, stay at Madrid. I am not giving you... Like, this guy is not even gonna... I'm not giving you more than 45, bro. And that's already a lot. I'm not happy with giving you 45, but I'll give you 45 for the sake of it. Nah. But guys. The FIFA kicks have been fired. I am not giving him 84. I'm sorry, mate. I know you... Nah, I'm sorry. 84... K a week for a guy that will play only when Grimaldo's not fit. Or I even got, mate, bring Obita. Bring Obita, fucking 84k. So Rodrigo comes from the EPL. Mate, shut up. Don't even play anymore. Obita, come to me, bro. That's fine. Mate, he's 33. He's 33 and he's asking for that sort of money. Like, come on, who is he? Cavani. Fuck off. Fuck him. 84k. Vitorino Antunes, who the fuck's that? Is that your mate or something? Is that the guy who works out of the coffee shop? What's sporadic? I don't know what's... I'll take that. What is that? Is that like, oh, I sporadically had an idea. I'm going to play it today. He's like 60-something, by the way. He's not... I'm telling you, this guy's amazing. You're 27, so until 31. Let's go. That's what you got to ask for three. 2 years? Oh, I know why. I know why. Because he wants... I'm going to give you three. Because he wants to... After two, he's 29. He makes a move to, like, you know, some cozy place. Okay, 3 years is fine. So he'll be 30. All right, come on. Ask for, like, 3K, 4K. What? Yeah, accept. All right. Watch him ask for, like, 8K max. 4K! Hey, Marcelo, suck my big fat toe. Fuck you. No worries, Ethan, mate. Take it easy. To be honest, I didn't think it was gonna run this late, but there's been a lot of fucking... You know what? Obi just left back. He's a backup for Grimaldo. We hopefully have Zima as well. We have Luis Neto. We have Saco joining the team. Who else? Rodrigo, big signing. Big, big signing. And I haven't given up on Iñaki Williams, guys. So, that's that. You can get the fuck out of here, bro. Get out. Get out. I can't get him out. Okay, fine. Stay there. What we said against Mulherense, do we just sim that? Do we trust our boys against Mulherense? Do we trust them? Pre-match press conferences. Okay. Let's go. I'll do a press conference. Look at me.
Okay, look welcome at us. Everyone. We'll be starting with the questions now.
Can you hear all right, guys, yeah? SL Benfica have looked like the real deal in the preseason. Supporters have been getting pretty excited. Okay, can you carry your preseason form into competitive games now? It's about putting in the work. The season's been good, the performances of course, but also the hard work the boys have put in during training. We're getting there, I think. I hope something. There's always a real sense of expectation this time of the year. It looks like it could be very competitive for the rest of the season. Do you think your team can come out on top? We set our own standards. Mate, we are fucking wiping the floor with it. Mate, Fabs, like 80 fucking 4K a week. You're playing when the time is right. Oh, Rodrigo, relax. You're important, I get it. You're being benched though, because I don't like that little attitude.
Okay, guys, we'll be wrapping up now. Thank you for attending.
Right. So I think we go. Neto starts. Right. We're simming this bitch. Right. I think Neto starts there. Yeah. Yaramchuk starts. Rafa starts. Saku won't start for now because I want to see Diogo there. Meite gets out of there. And Weigl is there. Right. And then Grimaldo, Vertonghen, I mean, we got to go with this. But before we go, we got to pick up Rodrigo. And we got to put Rodrigo here instead of Seth. And we're going to put, where is he? Zima instead of Morat. Sorry, Morat. I do love you, but Zima's 74. And Obita, you can stay there. Rodrigo, Pizzi, Mate, Saku. I feel like I should bring Darwin Nunes, you know? Instead of Pizzi. But then I got Mate there if I need. Alright, let's go like this for now. Shall we? And I'm going to sim the first half. And I'm actually going for a wee whilst this is simming. Right. Hold on. Is it simming?
It is saving.
And now they get the ball rolling. Good movement. And back was João Mário. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Philippe Soares. Very quick
right,
thinking
let's go.
There.
Yellow shook.
An awful Give lot of green space to run 10? Into.
He's fucked it, I'm selling him.
And credit is due for that good piece of defending.
Why have we got possession?
Jan. Philippe right. Soares.
Right.
Very alert defending to cut off the supply.
Overlap. Give it. That's it.
The pass could do damage.
Shooter. Give it to Neto. Shooter. Huh?
And there it is. The breakthrough. That
Come
will
on.
Do nicely.
Let's go. 1-0. Yarim Shuk.
1-0.
Oh, this. Okay, cool. Weigl? No? Weigl? I don't like how they have so much of the ball, though.
Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes.
Yes.
Well, it all counts for naught.
Yes. Yes.
Rafa.
Come on.
And it's with Roman Yaremchuk. Rafa here.
Diogo. Yaremchuk.
Roman Yaremchuk.
Mario.
Intelligent threaded pass
here. This is absolutely
here.
Gorgeous. Grimaldo.
Grimaldo.
Mario. Grimaldo loses the fucking ball.
That's the challenge that was required.
He's there. Rafa.
Rafa.
Yaremchuk.
Neto might be onto something.
It.
Still not
Grimaldo
clear.
Grimaldo wins it back. No, he doesn't.
Well, nothing comes of it.
I think we need to change formations, guys. I think this formation invites...
And that was a very fine
Rafa.
Read.
Oh, Rafa was through, man.
Pedro Neto.
This is good.
They really look after the ball when they have it. I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally.
Why is this giving me anxiety?
Moving the ball forward
the ball.
With purpose. Oh, he's through
Fucking
here.
Up. They have so much
And a
ball.
Good take under duress there.
Yeah, I was shooting the new Shevchenko.
Wow, nicely struck.
After.
Well, an actual fact.
Right, I think I'm going to take Yarim Shuk off. Oh, sorry, I am Shuk off. The fuck? No, hold on a minute. What do we do? Do we put Rodrigo in for Yarim Shuk? Do we leave it like this for now? Do we put Saku in for Diogo? Everyone's fine. We're not playing badly. I just don't... Or do we change... We need to try different formations, man. Because I honestly think like 5-2-3 or whatever this fucking formation is. It invites a lot of pressure on us, man. Like, especially when we're simming the match. Like, let me try something different. Let me try a 4-3-3. Like that. I have Neto there, João Mário there. We'll take, we'll play like this, and we'll take, where is he? We'll do that. How about we do this? We'll try this now. A bit more attacking. Play three back. 3-5-2. Really? Okay, we'll go with this now. We'll have a look. See how it goes. I just feel like we need to attack more. Because, like,
plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Neto. Get him shoot. Neto, Grimaldo.
Rodrigo.
Oh, look at this. Pass.
Can he finish?
Unlucky.
And no worries for the goalkeeper.
Lag. There's lag in the city matches now as well. Who's number 7?
Jan. And winning it back.
Who's number 7? Oh, his mate.
Roman Yaremchuk.
Yeah, he lost the ball like
And
five,
with that, the attack fizzles out.
Like, what's going on? They're not adapting yet.
Philippe Soares. He's got space. Good work to regain possession.
What is that?
There's been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Stuart.
Well, he's certainly got ability. It's a lot of clubs have been in for him, but now he needs to fulfil that potential. He might just have to be patient, though.
The game lags.
And a throw-in it's going to be.
Oh, no,
and
yeah, I've
got making
that.
A change.
No, yeah, but that's the thing, is like the way that the game has worked that out is five at the back, because then the wingers have
under pressure here.
The attack. So realistically, they're already doing that. I just feel like they sit back too much.
Yumbo.
I need to do like custom tactics, because like the team doesn't move
Conte.
The way I like it to move.
Oh,
attack
full of promise.
Here now.
A chance to whip it in.
The team doesn't move out like
deflected
it.
Behind.
I haven't done
corner
that because
it's coming.
Like, as at the start.
Well,
think
they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Pedro Neto. And Rodrigo has it. Neto. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel.
Why? You're a left back, right?
Well, it's
you
a
ran.
Wild attempt. He needed
Sorry,
something
fine.
Better.
You ran all
offside,
the way
however.
Offside
well, you're right. He didn't know it was going to be offside, and that was a shocking miss.
Oh, Kevin, mate, this year, there's lag. Like, offline. Even in simming, it was lagging a bit. Can you see that? Romario. Kevin,
Mario.
For you, Kevin. For you, Kevin. Ah.
And caught by the keeper.
Shit. Oh, they're not that many.
Unable to keep the ball. Rodrigo.
What is that for a pass? A pass
interception to snuff out the danger.
Oh, my God, I can't believe it.
It might be perfectly set up for the counter attack, you
I
know.
Pass the ball to Rodrigo. I locked.
Nothing comes of it. Good defending
oh my God,
it was.
I can't get the ball to Rodrigo. It's a forgiving guy.
And that's an important intervention.
Oh my God. What
is that? That attack going up.
Fucking hell, dude. Let's win the game, shall we, guys? Let's win the game. Let's go into a 4-2-2-2. And let's get made in for Jomari because he's knackered. Ned can play up front. Khadri can swap with him. It's fine. Yeah, I'm sure he can come out for Lazar. And we'll swap this guy. Actually, you know what? Let's do this instead. Actually, no. What? I hate those little signs up top. That's fine. And then we can do... Actually, you know what? I want Rafa here. And now, do instructions. And put him as a false nine. And put these guys staying back. Because we don't want them to concede a stupid counter-attack. There's lag on PS. That's probably what it is as well here, bro. Unless... You can stay back as well. Okay. Okay, let's play like this. We need another goal. I'm not comfortable with 1-1, man. Especially in this, obviously, in career mode. Wait, what? Did I not save? Oh, it's attacking. Okay, can't forget to do this. I actually forgot to do that in the actual game of weekend league.
A dead end, and the keeper has the ball.
Right, swap positions and all that. Win this. I can't select a fucking right player.
15 minutes left for play.
What a laugh.
It's a weighted pass.
Win, right? Lucky.
A no-nonsense defensive clearance.
Yes, rebound. That's our ball. That's much better. 4-2-2-2 is the answer.
Just failing to hit the target with his pass.
Guys,
and it'll be a throw-in.
Finishing, and I'm going to go to sleep because I need to get
Well, as we approach full-time, we have to say playing away from home hasn't been a problem for them. Can they see it out? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, they need to hold on here. Not long left now, but you have to say they've defended really well up to this point, and I just can't see them conceding now. This will be a really good win if it stays like this.
10 minutes left for play.
You see how much...
Well, do they have it in them to level this?
Look how many people are up now.
This could be the equaliser. He had to react, and did. And the counter-attack is on. Options available.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
I feel like I should just defend, because I could feel the game trying to get that cheeky last minute reaction.
Well, he's lost the ball.
Look.
Julian Weigl.
Please go up. Like, how have I not been able
to... Well, the pass not finding its target. Pedro Neto.
Get out of defense.
Mete.
Oh my god.
As clean as a whistle. Might be able to produce from this position.
I'm just going to see him.
Difficult to stop him. Otamendi attending to his defensive chores. Time is not on the side. This corner could help the prospects as they look for an equaliser. Well, there goes the final whistle, and it's all gone to plan.
Fine, whatever. Look at that. First match interview. Then I was shit. I can see I'm gonna have a lot of problems playing this game because I can feel the scripting coming out of its ass.
Just a couple of questions for you.
Couple of questions. Where are the questions? I'm not going to read all of that because... Oh, yeah, but net. See if we can, Seth is gone.
Thanks, well played. That's
like,
all the questions.
It's been like 1 hour. It's been like an hour and almost an hour and a half. I still need to eat, so. I really wanted to end the freaking... I thought... Who's that? Oh, yeah. The left back. To be honest... He's cheap, but he's 6'10". What? Oh, six. Oh, what the fuck, dude? I was going to say. Talks around Severovic's proposed move to Brighton have broken down. Agreement on the terms couldn't be reached. Brighton have confirmed they now intend to pull out of... Oh, fuck. Oh, Severovic sold. Oh, he's going to Betis. That's fine. We're still going to get, like, what? 13 million out of that? Gonsalves. 50 million. Nah. Just no. You'd have to... No. I don't want to be looking for another right back, boys. No. Especially not now. We got any more games on the horizon? Probably, innit? Because if the league started... Friday, Saturday... Ooh. Pizzi. Poor preseason sees Pizzi miss out. Oh. The figure. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I will try and... What I'll try and do is on Thursday or something, have like the best moments of this for the ones that missed it. We don't have any news. Nothing at all. Okay. I'm not playing another game, guys. I'm pretty tired. And I hate the fact that we didn't end the freaking... Ramos. Two loan offer for Ramos. What are we saying? is 20. I see him 2 years now. 1 year maybe, but 2 years is definitely not going, because I actually do see him playing. I see him playing, guys. I see him playing. And to be honest, where is he meant to go? Loria or Sassuolo? He will play, because I like two strikers, especially with one playing as a false nine. So he'll definitely play for the cup and stuff like that. And, you know, he's 20. In a couple of years, he might be good enough to be up there with you know, Rodrigo will then obviously go as well at some point. I'm not training. Although, let me see something. I guess I've done it wrong, and I put the wrong players in the wrong thing. It's like hard header, interceptor, sack Watamani, Vertonghen, collect the trophies. You know what? Just because I want to see what it's all about. Put some music on as well. Why is it not... Okay, oh, cross. All right. Ramos. Rafa. Oh, what a cross. Oh, nice. I didn't even see the net. Wait, that I can't. Okay. Rafa's shooting is pretty poor, no? Or is it just me? Okay, that was better. Ah, oh, shit. What'd I say? That's A, that's nice. Oh, I'm actually tired, guys. I didn't see what that was. I didn't see what that was. What's this? I'm just supposed to. Tamendi. How did I go through? Oh, how does that? I'm right on the line thing. Well, it's pretty much out of reach there, man. That's stupid. Look, the game is glitched. It was out of. Oh, thank you. When does this end? Thank you. I was gonna say, like, what the fuck? What's this? Move player, protect ball. Oh. Well, that's a foul. Right, okay, so that makes sense. Okay. Foul. What are you supposed to do then? Whoa,
I mean,
ref, like, what the fuck? Like, how? Like, he literally just. I like how they put the fucking worst players here. Give me Rafa, give me that. Fucking hell. Look at him. He just. Like. He won't come to you, so how are you supposed to go past him? Like, it doesn't make sense, in my opinion. Boom! Alright, we'll try one more time. Vamos! Look, that's a foul, ref! How did he lose the ball? I'm pretty good at dribbling, but not with a mate. The fact that I had to focus for that is bad enough. Fucking hell, dude. I had to focus, mad things. Right, anyway, guys, I think this is it, boys.
And girls.
I'm tired, I need to go to sleep. We didn't finish the deadline, but we made some big moves. I know that eventually you're going to be looking for a new forward, but I think I can do a job for you in that position if you give me a chance. Before I start looking for a replacement, I'm going to give you the chance to prove that. As far as the Benfica are concerned, we've already got the future start sat in our dressing room. Let's fucking go. Gonçalo, chill, bro. I got you. Right, boys and girls. I'm going to leave it here, man. Thank you all. So, Tondela's first. Fucking hell. We're third. Sporting has already dropped points. Played one and drew. Where's Porto at? Look at the big signings, man. Let's see the top deals. Can we see the top deals before we go? Kimpembe has gone to Madrid for 66 million. Correa went to Liverpool for the same sort of price. De Vrij went to Chelsea for 65. Chelsea signed Gaia, left back from Valencia. That's why they wanted... Diogo, I guess. I don't know. Lamar's gone to Inter for 61. Jorginho to Atletico Madrid. Gundogan to City. Oh, sorry, dude. To PSG. I got something in my throat. Frankfurt sold Kostic for 60 million. Luis Alberto's gone to United. Kessier to City. Guerreiro's gone to Piemonte Calcio. Juve. Put this down. Fucking hell, some good signings. Barnes, Leverkusen. Wow, 40 million. Wow, Leicester's got the money. And then it's us. Look at us. We're there. We're like, fuck, shit. But anyway, look at that. 21, though. Look, Neto's gone for most of me. Benfica for 40 million. Vlahovic, actually, yeah, that would have been a good shout. To City. Pepe to Leicester. We also sold, you know, everything to Chelsea for 38 million. Spurs signed Lehmer. Well, lame signing. Otavio left Porto for Fiorentina for 36 million. Yeah, well, everything sold for 38, so shut the fuck up. Liverpool sold Matip. Actually, that's a good bit of business right there. Ikoné went to Lazio from Lille. Levante. Ooh, nice little bit of business there from Levante. Kramaric went to Milan. Romagnoli. And Corona. Wow, supporters got no Otavio, no Corona. Damn. Tagliafico went to Madrid. Belotti to Spurs. Who's that again? Who's B? Is it AC Milan? I can't remember now. Who's B? Villarreal. I don't know why I did there. Sorry. I'm not going to start again. Whatever. You got the idea. But yeah, man. Some loans. We have those. Nothing special. Top goal scorers right now is Fabricio. And Agra. We should have tried to get Agra, to be honest. He's a little nifty player there. Right, guys, anyway, let me save this. Auto save and quit. Guys, thank you so much for tuning in, every one of you. We made some big, big signings. I should have shown you before this. I should have shown you before I logged out. And I will do. Just because when I record a video, it'll help me out. So, to round up this episode 4, we have signed the following players. The following. One of them is already there. You can see him. Neto. But that we were signed before. Our 11 hasn't changed as of yet. But we have the likes of Obita. Left back, 68. Again, he's just rotation. He's getting like no salary whatsoever. Can you see his salary? No, but he's actually way better than he looks. Zima. Again, centre back. Rodrigo. We're missing someone here though. Anyway, we signed Rodrigo. We signed Zima. We signed Obita. We're missing someone, aren't we? We signed Neto. Saku. Sorry, yeah. Saku's already there. Yeah, so Saku's already in the starting 11. He hasn't actually played, but he's there. Guys, thank you for tuning in. If you're watching this after, leave a comment down below. I'm not going to have any polls in the chat. Oh, sorry, on Twitter right now because, I mean, we still have... How long have we got? Can we not see the calendar? Can't quite see the calendar right now because we've got a game, but I'm pretty sure it's 14th. August the 14th. So we still have 2 weeks, so we can still come up with some ideas who to buy. I will probably still try and sign Iñaki Williams because we do have 51 million. So if you have any ideas of who I should sign, a defender, a midfielder, whoever, somebody that you like, that you think can add to this team, leave it down in the comments below. I love you all for coming in and tuning in and helping me out, making all these decisions. Obviously, Everton's gone. Gilberto's gone. Gabriel's gone. Ferro's gone. Seth is gone. So we could do with some midfielder, maybe we could try Renat. Let me know down below. Should we try Renat? Should we try and bring him back? Let me know. Press the like button, subscribe for more. Guys, that's all for me today. I am going to shoot off to have something to eat and then sleep. Have a great week.